have to be honest in life. You have to be honest to yourself. You have to be practical. You have to take risk in life, but at the same time, you have to be calculated. Respecting the elders, which I feel is the key. You know, if you don't respect the elders, be it your parents or be it anyone, you know, it becomes very difficult to be successful in life. Go through the difficult periods, fight it out. But if you can do it with a smile, you know, that you'll become part of maybe the 5% who can actually do it, because tough periods make you a better human being.